She doesn't look anything like you. She looks like her mom.
But she actually does favor her mother a lot.
I wish she looked like you, because then I would have more of a feeling that she might be yours.
Tabitha is hoping today will be the end of the painful journey she's been on to find the father of her 2-year-old daughter, Raina. You see, at first, she assumed that Raina's dad was one of 2 men who she eventually DNA tested, and both of those tests came up negative. Then Tabitha remembered one night she spent with a guy named Jacob. Could Jacob be Raina's father? You are very determined to get to the bottom of who your daughter's father is. You've gone through a lot.
Yes, I have, Maury. I've gone through too much.
Let's set this up for our viewers, what was happening. You went to visit your sister in another town, and you hooked up with Jacob for one night, correct?
We hooked up, and we were having our fun, like people do, and I ended up pregnant.
And you found out what, a couple of weeks later?
Yes, I found out a couple of weeks later that I was pregnant, which within 2 weeks, I couldn't think that it was Jacob's baby. So I went home, back to Florida.
You had 2 exes who possibly could be the father, right?
Yes.
So that you got your first ex, you got tested, and it proved that he was not the father. And your other ex, believe it or not, could have been the father, but he had died.
And that's where it got even worse for me, because it's been hard trying to prove everything and do everything on my own.
You were able to get his DNA from the coroner, right?
Yes, sir. I was able to test him from the coroner's office and get all of that done. And it came back that he was not the father and my other ex was not the father. So it leads back to Jacob. It has to be his.
Did you get in touch with Jacob?
I tried to, and at first I couldn't right off the bat. And then I finally was able to get a hold of him to let him know what was going on. And when I told him about it, obviously, with only a 2-week time span of me and him being together like that, I didn't think that he was, and he didn't think that he was either.
So you kind of went on your separate ways in the beginning, right?
Yes. Yep. I went back home to Florida, and that's when I started having even more of a harder time, not having any help from anybody, doing it all on my own. And this beautiful little girl needs a father.
And what happened the day you gave birth?
When I gave birth, my ex-boyfriend was there with me, and he was there during my entire pregnancy. He was so happy at first, and then when I gave birth, he basically looked at her and said, "She is not mine."
So when did you get back in touch with Jacob?
Just recently, just a couple weeks ago, to get him to do this DNA test for me.
You're not upset at him because he hasn't been involved in any of this. He never thought that he was the father until you just...
No, I'm not upset with Jacob in any way, because he thought that it was one of the other 2 people that I was with before I met him as well. But I just really need him to know now that he needs to stand up if he is her father.
What was his reaction when you told him you needed a DNA test? Was he okay with it?
Yeah, he was okay with it, actually. He was a man about that part, and he stood up and said that he would do the DNA test for me because of the fact that we were together. So if the other 2 tests came back negative, then he must be her father.
You think they look alike?
No, I do not think they look alike at all. I look at her all the time, and every time I look at her, I see me in her for the most of it. I try to see him in her, especially since I got the negative DNA test back, but I just don't see it.
It was a fleeting relationship, right, Jacob?
Yes, sir. In the beginning, it was mainly a fling. It was supposed to be just a fling. We had previously discussed our medical issues. I was born with mine, and she had told me that she couldn't have children due to an accident in the past. So we
decided that I couldn't have children.
You know, hey, we could be a fling. You know, it can be a fling. We can do what we do, and we can go on about it, because I will pass mine to my child. She can't have a child. So it weighed out in both of our favors, you know?
When she told you she was pregnant, were you worried?
I was shocked, because she had told me she wasn't able to have children. As far as worried, no, not worried.
You weren't worried because there were other men in her life?
I actually didn't know about that whenever...
He wasn't worried because of the fact that we weren't together for that long.
I heard she was a little bit promiscuous. She got around whenever she was back there. I didn't hear a lot of details. I heard that she had a couple of people that she was with, though, and that she spent time with.
You didn't have to be involved in the pregnancy because she basically said it was too quick with when we were together.
Right. Two weeks after we lay together, right. That's very fast to get results on pregnancy.
You think you look like this little girl? She's beautiful.
She looks identical to my niece. You can't see my chin right now, but I have the sharp
little
chin.
She doesn't look anything like you. She looks like her mom.
But she actually does favor her mother
a lot. I wish she looked like you, because then I would have more of a feeling that she might be yours.
What happens if I prove that you're the father? Will you get into her life?
If I am the father?
Yes.
I've missed 2.5 years, so that's time I can't make up, but I can move forward from here. And if I am the father, I'm going to be the best father that I can be, just like my dad was.
So you know when fathers aren't good to their kids, right?
Yes, sir.
I've got the answer right now. Tabitha, you've been waiting for this. We'll find out. In the case of 2-year-old Raina, Jacob, you are the father.
Oh, my God.
Thank you very much,
oh
Maury.
God,
thank you very much.
Wow.
That's awesome. That's pretty cool.
So this is your first child.
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
And Tabitha, this is your first child. There you go.
Yes, ma'am. That's awesome. I'm so happy.
Well, guess what? I think all that's gone on in this story, it ended the best way we could have. I mean, this is the best.
Thank you so much, Maury. I love you.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Maury.
Thank you very much. I'm glad for both of you, all right? You are not the father.